In this upper primary maths class, a teacher uses resources imaginatively to supplement the textbook. After reviewing his students' knowledge of angles, he divides them into groups and asks them to find examples of naturally occurring angles outside their classroom. One group is looking for right angles, while the other groups search for acute or obtuse angles. As well as enabling students to discover things for themselves, the outdoors can provide a welcome change of environment. One member of each group feeds back to the teacher. The teacher asks the student to explain the acute angles she has seen.
Tower.
After reviewing your students' knowledge with a practical activity, what would you plan to extend their learning?